Hey man, yo. I think I'm back with you, bud. I think I'm back on your music, nigga.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my. Alright, so here's the deal. I'm about to get into an Adam Calhoun I Can't Rap. Now, the last time I did an Adam Calhoun song, it's been a while since I did some shit. Because the nigga pissed me off, I ain't gonna lie. He pissed me off, but I was learning to let go. Learn to love and let go. So now I'm back on this shit. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, I gotta hear this song, see what's going on. But it's all good, you know what I'm saying? The song's called I Can't Rap. So, but you can though, you know what I'm saying? I know you can, bro. I fuck with your music hard, you know what I'm saying? Before, you know what I'm saying? I had to learn to stop getting so mad and everything else. And I lost a lot of subscribers on that video. I don't even want to tell you what video it is, because a lot of you motherfucking subscribers might go watch it and you still get pissed off about it and then try to unsubscribe. So I'm kind of nervous, but I really don't care. It was The Patriot, you know what I'm saying? The Patriot. I did a reaction to that song and I lost a lot of people because everybody was mad about what I said, which I didn't even say nothing bad, but obviously I did because I lost like fucking 700 people. On my shit, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, let's go ahead and just get into it, man. Let's just jump right into it. Not even gonna start off with the goddamn commercial. Let's just jump right into this motherfucker. Huh. I fuck with them pants, though. He called out his white shit. He on his white shit. That's what he said. I'm on my white boy shit. That's what he said, nigga. He on his white shit. All right, Mayo. Mr. Mayo. Credit new. This is what we do for you. Hey man, so look, your boy just started his own credit company, man. So I'ma show you and I'ma teach you exactly how to build your credit. If you don't believe me, look at my befores. Bing. Check it, take a look. And look at my afters. Bing. You know what I'm saying? I've upgraded my points on one of them for 80. The other one I upgraded it for 40 points, you know what I'm saying? I went today, got me a $500 credit card. And I'm building my credit up. I'm getting my collections took off. I'm getting everything took off. As you can see, got the collection took off. So, if you need help with your credit, man, you got a lot of debt. You want to switch your debt. You want to get out of debt. You need help with your credit, DM me now. I'm starting off at $100 a month. Got a special going on all month long. $100 a month. And then next month, it'll probably go up on the price because that's what you're supposed to do because I'm giving out a goddamn good deal right now. But take $100 out your stimulus check and take care of yourself. Get your credit right. It doesn't take much to get your credit right. It takes discipline, determination, and you have to listen. You know what I'm saying? You really got to listen. You got to listen to me, man. You got to do exactly what I tell you to do so your credit can just shoot up. Before you know it, by the end of the year, I'm probably going to buy me a house and a car just off my credit. So if you need help with your credit, go ahead and DM me or you can call me 323-559-0042. That's 323-559-0042. Send me a text. I don't be answering everybody phone call like that. I'm not finna start getting a bunch of calls outside of town, but shoot me a text, tell me your name and say, hey, I'm looking for the credit. And I will call you back in a jiffy. But yes, DM me now. That's $100 a month for your credit. If you're trying to get your credit right, you want to buy a house, you want to buy a car, you want to do the things, you want to stun on them boys, or stun on them girls, I got you, man. DM me. Again, the number is 323-559-0042. Or John Marshall Productions on everything. PayPal, Cash App, it don't matter. I got it all. Y'all hit me up. Shout out. Hey man, yo. I think I'm back with you, boy. I think I'm back on your music, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with this one. Yeah, you can rap, bro. A lot of people know you can rap. It's just the shit that you be saying and get under people's skin, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, that shit you said, it really got on my skin. I just you said something and I was calling you out on. That's all it was, you know what I'm saying? But nah, nigga, you know you can rap. A lot of people know you can rap. That's why they hating on you, cuz they know you can rap. My nigga, keep doing you. I miss my shot. I gotta go get my shit. Real life gorilla, like killer Mike. Jump if I feel like motherfucker, I can hit the ceiling right. You better pray, about to get murdered like Jay. I renegade, I've been this way since back You can't be no punk, nigga. You gotta stand 10 toes tall, bro. Let these niggas know, nigga, you can fall. You know what I'm saying? While I ball. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, what? You can't let these niggas, man. Come on, man. I got a 12-gauge shotgun for a motherfucking jump, too. You know what I'm saying? I got a 223 if you wanna talk that shit.
You like money?
Hell yeah, nigga. What kind of question is that?
Man, I know somebody that's giving away 5 gift cards.
Five
after 5,000 subscribers.
How many subscribers they need?
Shit, like 1,000 left.
Oh, that ain't bad. We can help them out, bro. Let's go do 1,000 accounts, nigga. I'm trying to get them 5 goddamn gift cards.
Then they're doing t-shirts, too.
Oh, how many?
5.
Oh, man, that's a whole week. Nigga, be fresh for a whole week. What you putting on a t-shirt? You can put anything?
Yeah, you can put whatever you want.
Oh, pictures, too?
Pictures, too. Pictures and all.
Black and white?
Black and white.
Color?
Oh, nah, color, yeah.
Color, too? Oh, nigga, I gotta do that, bro. How you doing?
You can pick your shirt, too.
All you gotta do is subscribe and comment, right?
Subscribe and comment, yeah.
Subscribe, comment.
Hit the notification bell.
Please, and share.
And like it.
You gotta like. The more likes we get, the more YouTube gonna show us. If y'all wanna win these gift cards, y'all wanna win these t-shirts, you gotta run it up.
It's a real gift card. Real money. Not handing you cash, though.
Nah, I can't do cash. Gift cards only.
Gift cards.
Gift cards only.
We got gift cards.
We got them.
And then at 10,000 subscribers.
Oh, I forgot about that. They giving away an iPhone 12. Whatever color 12. You want, whatever service you with.
I'm finna get mine right now.
Real talk.
Just to make sure y'all shit work.
Real talk. So y'all make sure y'all run it up.
I got a motherfucking 9 if you wanna go. You know what I'm saying? Don't matter to me. I ain't no bitch, I ain't no punk, just like Adam Calhoun, and just like a lot of motherfucker rappers out here. Ain't, but there's a lot of y'all niggas that is some bitches and some punks. You know what I'm saying? And you know who you are. Did y'all hear that? Do y'all hear that? I built like a trailer home that's built in a tornado zone. Do you understand that, nigga? You know how good of a goddamn trailer that gotta be in a tornado zone that don't go nowhere, nigga? That's built real good. You know what I'm saying?
I think you know when y'all know you got traits of a hoe, no.
Can't have no traits of a hoe.
What?
I do what the fuck I do too, sir. I do too. It's amazing when you can do what the fuck you wanna do.
Bitch, I ran my ass off. Bitch, I ran my ass off. I've been this way since a punk. Granddaddy gave me the punk. Totally pointed at a punk. Take away a chunk.
Hey, man. Hey, the dude did the video. Nigga did a good goddamn job, bro. Nigga did a good job on the video, bro. I fuck with the video. And you can rap. You was rapping your ass off. And you just letting you know, like your grand. He say, nigga, take your goddamn 12 gauge and chump it up. You know what I'm saying? I chill kaboom. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people gonna sit there and talk shit about you can't be able to rap because you're a white boy and everything else. But it's all good, bro. A lot of white boys is a lot colder than these niggas out here. You understand that shit? A lot of white boys is a lot colder than these niggas out here, bro. So keep doing you. Fuck what people say, what you already know. That's why you talk your shit on your videos, you know what I'm saying? But that's why I talk my shit, because I'm going to do what the fuck I want to do too. When I motherfucking want to do it. Most of the time, you know what I'm saying? Because I got kids and shit too, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no wife, though. I'm looking for one. So if you out there, what's up? You know what I'm saying? But nah, Adam, man. Keep doing your shit, bro. And I'm back with you, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm back on your music, bro. I'm going to probably try to do some more reactions for your shit, too. But, man, keep doing what you're doing, bro. And don't ever stop. And for everybody who talking shit time about this nigga K-Rap, shut your motherfucking trap. Shout out.